Painting the face of your model is an important thing to get right because the face is the focal part of the miniature. So painting a good face will make the miniature look fantastic. Now, it may seem a little daunting painting the faces at first, but actually, painting faces can be really easy using a few simple techniques. And in this video, we're going to show you exactly what those are. Now, of course, there's lots of different skin tones you can use for your model. Whichever colour you choose, the techniques remain the same. We've undercoated our model here with Mechanicus Standard Grey. Of course, this technique will work with whichever undercoat you've chosen to put on your miniatures. The first thing we're going to do is apply a base coat of Bugman's Glow. Then we'll give an all-over wash of Reitland Flesh Shade. Then we'll give it a layer of Cadian Flesh Tone, and finally pick out some highlights with Kislev Flesh. So the first thing we're going to do is apply that Bugman's Glow base coat. We're going to take our medium layer brush here, take some of the paint from the pot, apply it onto our palette like so, add quite a bit of water. We want to make this nice and smooth so it goes on the model really smoothly. And then I'm going to paint it onto our miniature's face, like so. The reason we thinned it down is to make sure that the paint doesn't clog up any of the details on the face. We don't want to fill the eyes or the mouth with any paint. With the base coat dry, it's time to apply a wash all over the face. We're using Reitland Flesh Shade, thinned down with a touch of water. The wash dry, it's time to start applying the first layer. We're using Cadian Flesh Tone. We've thinned it down with quite a bit of water, and we're going to very carefully go around the face with a small layer brush, picking out the raised areas, noting the bridge of the eyes, the nose, the cheek areas, and any of the raised areas. You want to be leaving the Bugman's Glow and the Reitland Flesh Shade still visible in the recesses. The last stage on the face is to apply a highlight of Kislev Flesh. Once again, we've watered this down quite a bit to make sure it goes on smoothly. We're going to be focusing on the bridge of the nose, the eyebrows, cheekbones, and any of the raised areas on the face. You want to be making sure the highlights go on quite smoothly and they aren't too stark. With that highlight applied, that is the face finished. Don't forget, whichever skin tone you've chosen for your miniature, the same techniques will apply here. And always remember to thin your paints down with a little bit of water to make sure they go on smoothly. Thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.